Welcome, my dear viewers. All of us need to monitor internet speed while using a laptop or PC. And in this video, I will show you one of the free apps doing this for you. Let's jump to the Microsoft Store and search for a NetSpeed meter. Click on Get the application installed now. Open the application. You can see it in the taskbar. Then go and test the speed. Also, we can go to settings and change the color. Can also move it to any position. I hope this video is helpful for you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. Thanks for watching.